The Delhi High Court today heard Finance Minister Arun Jaitley's defamation plea against Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. In his complaint, Jaitley had accused Kejriwal and others of defaming him in a controversy regarding the DDCA.